herb. Herb is a plant. I mean, herbs are good for everything. Why these people want to do so much good for everyone who call themselves governments and this and that? Why them say you must not use the herb? You see, we just see them just say, no, you mustn't use it, you mustn't use it because it make you rebel. Against what? Against men who crave, because them crave for the things I say, well, then them have some material things and them want to captivate your mind and tell you, say, well, you have to work and put your pension and then keep it all. So herb make you look for yourself, and instead of you want to work for the man, you want to be one of the man too. Not in the sense of how he is, but in the sense of why should you have to bow to these things. That means you own man, that's the first time you own yourself. You do what you want to do. Anything people want to say about you, you don't care. Well, I've been a Rasta from ever since, you know. But it's not how long I've been a Rasta, it's how long it takes to grow up. Because what is what is, from beginning to the end, it can never change. So we're just Rasta from creation, you know. 2,000 years of history. I'll say to the people, man, he still and know that his imperial majesty, Emperor Haile Selassie I of Ethiopia, is the rightful ruler. Now the Bible says so, Babylon newspaper says so, and I and I the children say so. But they want a white God. Well, God come black. I'm an Rasta, and I know I want to live near my father, and my father lives in Ethiopia, so I must live where my father is.